Beverly Hills Cop is 42 years ago. So how long, how old were you when Beverly Hills Cop came out? The Pope was 45 when Beverly Hills Cop came. Even the Pope, though, because when he sees the commercial, he'll be like, I remember when this first came out. I wasn't even in the church then when this happened, when this movie came.
Axel.
So how many people have you pissed off so far?
I haven't pissed off anybody.
Yeah,
50-50.
50-50.
Is it that high?
So far.
Yeah. Wow.
I think what a lot of people might not notice about Eddie's comedy is it is very human. As big and bombastic as his characters can be, there's always like a core of human reality, I think. And oftentimes throughout shooting this movie, his input was not, hey, let's find another way to make him laugh. Let's find another way to make him laugh. He would always be saying like, let's find a way to make sure this scene feels real.
Good morning, everybody. It's another beautiful day here in Beverly Hills.
It's called Eddie Murphy. It's really simple. He's a brilliant actor, comedian, can do anything. He's a terrific dramatic actor. He can turn the charm on anytime he wants. He's got that big smile and that great laugh, and you just want to be with him. He's somebody you want to hang out with. And the fact that we got the chance to put him on the screen again, we're thrilled about.
You know, this is very embarrassing.
You know, part of me rather get locked up than get put in this little Fisher-Price looking squad car.
Y'all are the Lego cops.
I think Axel Foley is like Rocky and Indiana Jones. He's one of those characters. The audience is just, those characters are everyman that rise to an occasion. They're not Superman, if you want, like Rocky is not Superman. He's like the everyman that gets a shot. And Indiana Jones, you see he's running and they're trying, he almost gets killed every other scene. He's almost dying. You see him sweating and you see how hard it is. When Axel's like an everyman. He's like, especially now, with the last 10, 15 years, it's been superheroes, and people flying and doing all this stuff. So Axel Foley is just this guy. He's this dude. He's a regular dude. He's not extra made up. He's not extra cool. That hair and the regular guy in regular clothes that, you know, is just trying to get the job done.
Oh, sorry. Kid Grant, Axel Foley.
Hey.
Grant used to be one of us. Now he runs the Interdepartmental Narcotics Task Force.
I've been hearing Axel Foley stories since the academy. Used to be you get a couple of toddies and old Taggart here. He would go on for hours. What brings you back to 90210?
Yes, he made me laugh, for sure. But, you know, Eddie is great because he's so relaxed, you know. He's so immediate. He's so, like, in there, in the moment, looking at you. He's going to react off of whatever you say, and you'll see that a lot in his work. He'll go back to somebody, and he'll notice that someone did something. So you have to, and comment on it, you know. And it's really, it makes for a very, very... just kind of fresh and exciting way to work. And obviously, you know, I've worked with some very iconic people and I put him right up at the top.
Jane.
Hey, this is your father.
Before you hang up, I'm in town.
I've been arrested. Hello?
You sure y'all paying y'all's bills? Because this phone don't work.
That's what was missing in it. It was like, if we're gonna do Beverly Hills Cop, we're gonna Axel Foley, and now we gotta have, you know, some age-appropriate relationships. Like he's had relationships and, you know, he's been married and he's in his relationship with his, he's estranged from his daughter. And we, all of that stuff was all, Jerry had all that stuff to put in the subtext. And it's like, that's what makes the movie work.
It's only been a week. You're supposed to be resting in the goddamn hospital.
Yeah, no, and y'all supposed to be out here watching to make sure I don't get the hell out of here, right? Jane put y'all up to this, didn't she?
We really helped define a genre. If we didn't create it, we certainly helped define it.
So we feel an ownership towards that, and we're proud of how successful that film is and what's come from it. I feel like it's the best movie that I've done all around.
Y'all safe? Everybody safe?
There's no seatbelt in the middle.
The hell with the seatbelt? We on the edge!
We're gonna need some backup.
Whoa! What are you doing?
I'm getting us some backup.
God, I missed you, Axel.